On the 4th of May 2023, a crack appeared in the road at Bwara Village, Hamura Town Council, Rwanda District, and rapidly collapsed due to heavy mudslides. Transport between Kabale and Chisoro was halted for about 3 hours until traffic police allowed smaller vehicles to cross. Since then, the damage on the road has not been worked on despite pleas for urgent repairs.
These guys don't care about us. Yeah, they don't care about the poor working.
Uganda National Roads Authority's inaction has left residents feeling neglected and unheard, raising safety concerns and fears of further damage to the area. Road users express frustration with UNRA's handling of the situation.
Look at the big cars. They are the cars which can pass. When you see them, you have to walk away. Man, big trailers, what? These big cars. Man, big cars. You have to walk away. Man, you have to first leave the road for the big cars to pass. But for us, the local person who is walking, you cannot pass.
Initially, Uganda National Roads Authority had promised to repair the road within 3 weeks. They had promised to repair this road in 3 weeks, but a week down the road we saw the withdrawal of machines, and since then we do not see any progress.
Man, those guys don't care about us. Only care about these guys. These people who are driving. For us who are not driving, they don't care. They only care about the guys who are driving. If you're not driving, they don't care about you.
The remaining part of the road, still open for use, possesses a significant safety risk for road users, including pedestrians, school children, and livestock. As daily commutes continue to be difficult, residents urge Uganda National Roads Authority to fulfill its promise and quickly resume repairs to ensure its safety and accessibility. This point of the road is very dangerous for us, especially when it rains. Stephanie Ampere Kasabia, the Rwanda District Chairperson, criticizes Uganda National Roads Authority for its inability to complete repairs within the promised time frame, highlighting the road's crucial role in promoting economic growth and connectivity, not only within Rwanda District, but also in the neighboring regions.
It means we are going to have accidents here. But one fundamental thing that is likely to happen, and this one I'm telling you, when the rains of September come, this road is going to be cut off completely. We are waiting for them to see what they are going to do. But like I've said, there is a lot of disturbance, a lot of business destruction.
Alan Sempewa, the Uganda National Roads Authority spokesperson, clarifies that the road has not been abandoned, stating that they're in the process of acquiring a contractor for deeper investigations, road testing and design. He assures that a contractor will be on site by the end of the month and urges the public to drive safely on the congested road to prevent accidents.
If we drive carefully at this section, you know, just like any other section where we could have works ongoing or cut-offs, always a call on the public motorists to drive cautiously in such section.
The collapsed Kabale-Chisoro Road, situated at Bwara Village, Hamura Town Council, Rwanda District, continues to be a major concern for residents, with hopes pinned on Uganda National Roads Authority's prompt action to restore safe passage. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.